is a dangerous man. Y'all better think twice before putting a mic in his hand. Cause what the average man internalizes, he verbalizes. One plants the seed, another fertilizes. Yo, didn't say much, didn't play much as a kid, and didn't click with the ones who did. Walking by myself, kicking playground dust. Mom and dad met on a Greyhound bus, and he was always in and out, usually drunk, unshaven, face rough to the touch. His breath stunk when he would pick us up and kiss us, say that he missed us, then fight with mom and get vicious, start breaking dishes. And it seemed like whenever it was pops showing up, before the night was through, we'd see the cops showing up, until the day he finally just stopped showing up. And it was just us, four kids, mom on welfare, food stamps, subsidized housing and healthcare. I can't lie, all my life I only saw myself there, so my whole perspective was faulty. I was afraid of what I didn't know, and all I knew was difficulty. It's about time, and it's about space, and it's about finding out my place in this world. It's about time, and it's about space, and it's about finding out my place in this world. It's about time, and it's about space, and it's about finding out my place in this world. It's about time, and it's about space, and it's about finding out my place. Check it, yo, in neighborhoods the most wouldn't dare disturb. I used to roll up in the party, be like, where's the herb? Now I'm conscious of honoring God with my temple. Can it be it was all so simple? I don't think so. Junior high, my infancy as an MC. There were some other white kids who laughed at me, but now they mouth bling bling, rock the gear, spit slang, who never sold hip-hop until the next big thing. But I was down with this back when they weren't. Studied his evolution, so my style stayed current. Used to rock the crew necks, the silk Adidas on the chest, these upon the legs, corduroy caps creased along the edge. And in the times of pain, the music was the south, and in the times of rage, a safety valve. But to a young mind, it wasn't enough to love it, I had to live it. Staying out, writing on walls and getting lifted, rebellious with something to prove, strong-willed, but couldn't quite kill the values that mom had instilled. Still, the conscience was constantly at war with the ego, not to mention the libido. I'll keep it clean though, suffice it to say, at age 15, I brought my first child into the world, a baby girl, stepped up to the responsibility. But it was bothering me that I could see my own father in me, and for years I tried to quench this insatiable thirst. I didn't know nothing about no generational curse. It was ill, son, those were serious days. But I believe God works in mysterious ways. And it's about time, and it's about space, and it's about finding out my place in this world. It's about time, and it's about space, and it's about finding out my place. As we press through the sandstorm, heat of the desert day is transformed into the night. That's when you fight to keep your hands warm. Between the fluctuations and trials and tribulations, it all comes crashing down without a solid foundation. I tried to fill the void with this here, and it became God. I know cats who to this day worship the same God. You know what's funny is they claim God, but when their life gets out of hand, they're the first to blame God. And what's worse is they believe it. So what's the secret? Is it these underground heads screaming about how real they keep it? Nah, cause pride can be deceptive, so I don't have to keep it real as long as I keep it all in perspective. From my bird's eye view, the words I speak, I pray will not return void, but cause you to open your third eye and see the war we wage with towers and principalities. Not these fallacies, so what's really reality? Is it the shadow or that which casts it? Sometimes I look into the sky, wondering why. I ask God, who am I? His reply, who am I? His reply, who am I?